Hi everyone, this is Yukti Belwal, and right now I'm in front of Taras Shevchenko National University, which is the first university of Ukraine. With me are two girls from India who are studying here in the first course, and they want to tell their experience, like how they're feeling about studying MBBS here, and would it be good if you choose to study this in this university. So first of all, tell me your names.
My name is Yogashree.
From which city you are?
I'm from Bangalore.
Okay.
Like myself, Bhumika. I'm from Mysore.
Okay. So you both of them came together to study here?
Yeah, we came together.
Okay. Why did you choose Ukraine for your study destination?
Like, first of all, like my plan is to go for abroad. And like compared to other countries, Ukraine is very safe for girls. Mm. So I chose this.
Okay. What about your reason?
Same, ma'am. Here, the girls are safe, moreover, and we have good education here.
Okay. Did you try to take admission in India, any medical college?
Yeah.
Mm. But so what happened?
It's no seats over there. Mm. It will be good.
Okay. How good are Ukrainian people?
Like, first of all, like now we are learning Ukrainian language. Mm. Like, we are trying to communicate with them. Like, we are adjusted with them.
We are adjusted. Yeah. The teachers who teach you, do they have good English?
Yeah. Like, I don't know about other university, but in our university, it's awesome.
Awesome?
Yeah.
Okay. And the syllabus that they are teaching you, is it good?
Yes, ma'am.
It covers everything which, you know, it should be in India?
Yeah.
Yeah?
It's
moreover, like, compared to India, we don't have burden here. Like, if we think in Indian situation, like medical means it is so hard, but here it's not like that.
How it's not hard here?
Like they are, like for 2 days they will teach one or two topics, like they will give test for that. That test will include for final marks. So but in India they will give 100 marks test together, like it is burden for
they
students.
Small yeah. Level. Okay. How are Ukraine as a country for Indians?
It's good. I told right, it is safe for like, especially for girls, it is safe.
And but city, Kyiv city?
Yeah, it's awesome to see.
Yeah.
The places are more.
Yeah. How far is your hostel from here?
Like it's only 5 or 10 minutes.
5-10 minutes. Are you happy with the hostel facility?
Yeah, we are happy with the hostel facility.
Yes, ma'am.
What is good here?
Hostel is here only nearby. We can come earlier. Within 5 minutes, we can be in college.
Okay. Temperature?
Temperature, like in winter, it is -10 to 15 degrees.
Okay.
But it will decrease gradually. It, like, we will adjust for that. In summer and spring season, it's like this.
Nice, yeah. So, hostel ke baare mein batao ki aapko kya kya wahan pe available
hai. I'm from Bangalore. I don't know Hindi.
Please tell something about the hostel. Like, you know, you have this. Explain the hostel.
Like, compared to all other hostel, like I told right, first I was in UFM. You can go and see in UFM hostel also. Like. It's I don't like that.
Sharing something.
Yeah. Here, but here
washroom and toilets.
Yeah, it's good separate. Like 2 room-seaters and 3 room-seaters are there. Like washroom and toilets are separate for each rooms. And kitchens are there. And in ground floor we have washing machine. Yeah, it's like good facilities for us.
You do your laundry also?
Yeah, no. Like we have washing machine and we can go outside for laundry also.
Okay.
And like in this college, hostels are inside the campus.
Mm.
So like we can enjoy inside the campus. You can go and see. Mm. It's very beautiful.
I saw. It's very nice. And what about the bed sheets and all?
They used to give for 15 days. They used to exchange.
Okay. And what message would you like to give to other girls who might be planning to, you know, study MBBS abroad? Should they come and study here?
Yeah, of course. Because in Indian, like, even I got seat in India, JSS, but like 1 crore 15 lakhs something. But like better to study here because
it's economical for you.
Yeah, it's good.
Okay, the fees every year you can pay.
Every year we can pay. Like it's really low cost compared to other countries. We can
and cost of living.
Cost of living like for year 60,000 in Indian currency.
It includes what, your food expense?
No, like only just for hostel.
Oh, okay.
Like food expense, it's depend on us. Like
you are using the mess or how are you eating?
This is the first year right for us, so we have no mess for Indian students. We'll get Ukrainian food, but from next year we'll get mess in hostel.
Okay, that's quite good. तो मुझे लग रहा है आई थिंक इट्स अ वेरी नाइस ऑप्शन इफ़ यू वॉन्ट टू स्टडी इन द कैपिटल सिटी ऑफ यूक्रेन विच इज़ कीव दैन दिस इज़ अ वेरी बिग यूनिवर्सिटी यू कैन सी द इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर एंड देर इज़ वन मोर बिल्डिंग द रेड कलर बिल्डिंग
या द रेड बिल्डिंग एंड बैक साइड इज फिजिक्स बिल्डिंग
लाइक दिस इज बायो फैकल्टी मेडिकल फैकल्टी
या
एंड यू आर टेलिंग मी समथिंग दैट द प्रैक्टिकल विल हैपन इन द रेड बिल्डिंग
या लाइक केमिस्ट्री क्लासेस विल बी इन द रेड बिल्डिंग लाइक फॉर ईच एंड एवरी सब्जेक्ट दे विल चेंज द बिल्डिंग बिकॉज फॉर आवर कम्फर्टेबल From next year, we can go to hospital also, right? Mm-hmm. So, now only they are giving training for this.
Wow. So, I think you guys are enjoying your life here. Yeah, all the best for your journey. Thank you. Be a good doctor, okay?
Thank you.
Take care.